Tunisian authorities say it was one of the worst accidents in the country's history. At least 17 people were killed and dozens injured when the train derailed after it smashed into a truck that ran through a red light and was attempting to cross the railway tracks at high speed. The crash happened near the southern city of Fas, 60 kilometres south of Tunis, the capital. Most of the dead are believed to have been passengers.